Dear colleagues, today I got the opportunity to conduct this special training program to familiarize all of you with the update information regarding disaster preparedness. As a teacher, we must ensure that children's safety is our first priority. We must offer a caring and responsible behavior towards our children in case of emergency. First of all, you as educators have to be very clear about the safety measures that are to be followed in case of emergency. These include exit points at both levels, safety kits availability in school, evacuation assembly. Friends, as you all know that disasters like earthquake and fire outbreaks are unpredictable. So we being responsible teachers need to expertise in evacuating the classrooms to save children from becoming the victims of these disasters. First, the foremost thing to do is not to create a panicky situation. Do not panic. Don't spread panic among the children. You need to follow these steps. First, know your risks. First, try to analyze the magnitude of risk, whether the situation is at high risk or minor risk. Plan for safety and educational continuity. Means we should pre-plan to face the challenging situation. Then implement your plan and escape from such undesirable situation. So friends, if an earthquake hits or fire outbreaks, first of all, the siren bell will ring. Immediately, teachers should become alert. There are two emergency exits on the first floor. One emergency exit is from room F8, which directly leads to school ground. The other is in front of room F6, which leads to the corridor of ground floor. The children from room F1, F2, F3 and F8 will take an exit from emergency door of room F8. Students from F4, F5, F6 and F7 will use staircase. Students coming from the upstairs will exit from principal office, which is at the ground floor. Now, there are two exit routes at the ground floor. Students which are coming from upstairs will exit from principal office. The students from left side classrooms will take an exit through ramp, whereas students from right side classroom will be directed towards small flight of two stairs. Now, teachers sitting in the staff room will immediately take their position on listening the siren beep. One should be at the staircase and second one at class 5-8 emergency exit staircase. The rest of the teachers who have free periods at that particular time will go to the school ground. And when the situation is under control, take the students back to their classes. So that is all for all of you. I hope these tips will help to overcome from such challenges.